Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil Village. So we just killed Lady D. We got a big old crystal thing from that. Now we're... Yeah, I really don't even know where the fuck we are. Wait, what the hell's down here? Oh, looks like we can't cross over there. Oh, over here we go. Fish. How the fuck fish became stuck in this cave water beyond me? Come here, you little fucker. Oh, what does these do? Ingredients gathered from fish. Alright, cool. Which way am I going? That. Oh, no, that's where I hopped out. Okay, so this way.
One, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await the... As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
That looks like Umbrella.
That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Wait, when the fuck did I get 50 handgun bullets? Thanks for the key. All right. It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer. I like that. What the fuck is this place? Like straight out of Lord of the Rings. It's fucking cool looking though. What do we have over here? A box. My favorite. That means those like lichen things are running around over here. Hell yeah. I hear one. The fuck is he? Oh, there he is. Rather well. Oh. I was very confused as to what that was for a second. Okay. Oh, hell, I need a fucking crank for this. That was very satisfying. There's nothing on the ceiling, right? These look like fucking old ancient ruins. Like Roman ruins. Ruins. Yes, the Romans did expand over a rather large portion of the world. Hey, I'll take that. Ceiling. Nope. I don't have that. Wait, what's that? Oh, drawbridge. I don't have the map to tell me the colors if I've gotten everything, so that's worrisome. Let's try all these other keys. Okay. I guess I'll have to come back later for that. Oh god, it's a cutscene. What the fuck's gonna happen? Alright then.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What?
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
Huh?
flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Lovely.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Alright, that's all stuff. So, crystal fragments, goodbye. Crystal torso, goodbye. Ooh. Lady D, Azure Ring. Let's sell it all.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
Okay, so I can increase my baggage more. What's this? Pipe bomb recipe. Let's buy that.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
What the hell is this? Oh, that's a lot of money right there.
I saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your purchase.
Okay, that is pretty much everything, and I got 7 grand left over. All I need now is save for a larger suitcase. Neat.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
Aw, bitch, I could upgrade these further. How's ammo looking on everything?
Have a wonderful adventure. Okay.
I gotta attack my shit. Okay, so, oh, we can go to the Iron Insignia Key, so let's go there. That's in here to the right. Apparently I can't go through that way. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Something's gonna fucking jump out at me. Holy fucking shit! Fuck was that? pick there. There's a loom. Fucking edge right now because I don't know where what's causing all these noises. Where does that take me? It takes me. Sure. Get wrecked. Ooh, poor guy. Got taken out while on the dumper. Wait a minute, I need to go back and check fucking... all around over here. Could be one. Is there something to pop out of here? Oh, I might if I do. Nothing in the ceiling or anything, right? Okay, here. What was that? That's the red brick. Yeah, but I need like a crank or something. Oh, this is like clear at the beginning. Hang on a second. So, how do I get to that then? Because that's blocked right there. What's this? Poultry. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay. We're going through here. I think this is. So we can't open that. Is that where the red chimney place is? No. Joke's on you, sign. I don't listen. Oh, 07, oh, 08. Look out the window. Oh, Jesus! Fucking asshole. Son of a bitch. I should have saw that bullshit coming. Alright, so 7-4-8. Or 07. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Alright, what do we got in here? Hey, we got a new gun. The M1911. We'll have to check that out at the upgrade shop. Oh, there's still something in here? What's that? Oh! There we go. Is this where I was supposed to go? Hell yeah. My house. Alright, so good. What check was in here? Okay. Hell yeah. And this crank thing is not... Yeah, I need like an actual, like, hand crank thing. It's off to the side. Of course it is. There's not any fuckers on a roof, is there? Where is the... There it is. Oh, we're going under it? Sure. What was that? Where the fuck am I? How are you not dead? Shit. Oh, I did kill that one. There's fucking two of them. Where even the fuck am I going? Oh, good goat heads. Yeah, that's normal. Fucking... on, I need a fucking... Wait, how do you have... Perfect. Timeout, we gotta... Okay. Fuck. All right, this is where I'm gonna go. This is the blue cord. These ingredients to Duke. And Duke does strike me as a fellow who's enjoy his meals. Oh, fuck. I am on the edge. Okay, what do we got in here? Okay, so this is all shit from, like, the beginning, then. Is there anything else, like, where I came into town? Some potatoes. There's an overturned truck. Okay, so that's where I came in, hopped in that yard, so I can't go back for this. We need to go this way. Okay, good, good, good. Any more of these fuckers on the roof? Alright, we're not even fucking around with this shit. That was a beefy boy. Alright, I think I'm gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.